said hello. So we're back, and we're going to listen to AnGiE AtkiNsOn. Go for it.
Well, real quick, oh, thank you guys. Real quick before I start, I want to say I just did a music video for this song, and I entered it into this competition on ourstage.com, which is a launching platform for new bands to, you know, expose people to new music, and I won.
Wow!
Not only the genre competition, but the whole shebang for the month of July. So
wow, congratulations.
I'm really excited about that. And the video is great. It's nice. 3 minutes and 48 seconds of me making out with dudes.
Woo!
but you can check that out either on our stage's website, or you can find my YouTube channel, youtube.com/AnGiE AtkiNsOn Music, facebook.com/AnGiE AtkiNsOn Music, Twitter, AnGiE_AtkiNsOn. What else?
Bandcamp.
Oh, AnGiE AtkiNsOn.bandcamp.com. You can buy my music or stream it if you're poor. Although right now I'm doing a name your own price special for my album. You can get it for free if you sign up for the mailing list. So yeah, this song is on my EP, and this is called All in My Head.
Pretending that
That one, he used, when we were together, that one had long hair and green eyes and was kind of the antithesis of my ex-husband. So he was my first post-divorce special prince.
Muse.
Yeah, muse is a good word for it.
Yeah, that's what they are. That's pretty much what they are.
I get so nervous when I have to accompany myself just on the you because I'm so used to having my whole band. And
yeah,
I'm
like, just blanket.
I feel so naked.
Well, you know, so do you have a skeleton in your closet for us?
Oh, God. I have so many.
Just one.
Well, the problem is, it's hard to say skeletons because I really just tell everybody everything.
That's okay.
No, what are you saying over there?
Road trip?
Okay. This one's kind of funny. You're going to hate me for this one. You are. Okay, so I'm 32, and that's not my skeleton. I'm 32, and you know, that puts me in the right age category so that there was this band that was out in the late 90s that I was really into. And, you know, I had dropped out of school. I was kind of wanting to travel. So, you know, why not just hop in a car and follow this band on tour with my two best friends. And so I did, and I saw them in concert, like, I think a total of, like, 13 times or something.
And you won't say who?
Oh, I'll say it, but, the Backstreet Boys.
Really? Which one were you wanting to sleep with?
Kevin. Oh, God. Kevin loves
Kevin
only
has my daughter's birthday.
Oh, October 3rd? And the fact that I know that?
Maybe he doesn't.
Howie's is coming up soon.
Howie's is coming up soon. I love my Leos. I have two friends with birthdays coming up. Can I say happy birthday to them?
Sure.
I want to say happy birthday to my friend JP, whose birthday is on Saturday, and my drummer Daniel, whose birthday is on the 14th. Happy birthday, guys.
Wow, Backstreet Boys. Did you get to meet them?
Oh, yeah.
Did you sleep with them?
No. Uh-huh. I did make out with some of their roadies.
Oh, here you go, girl. Oh, my.
Thank you.
Well, she's laughing about it. Like, were they not the kissable kind?
Oh, my God, they were great. They were wonderful, awesome. It's hilarious.
It is hilarious. So I heard they're having a comeback.
They are. Oh, thank God.
And Kevin's back.
Kevin's back in the band. I'm so excited. He left the band in 2005, and I was like, I just don't care anymore.
Which is your favorite drinking Backstreet Boys song?
Oh, wow.
Tell me why.
That's a good one. I think my favorite one is this one that's randomly on their album.
I love that.
They had this album in 2005 that nobody listened to but me and like five other people.
Black and Blue.
There was this song. Oh, no. This was Never Gone.
Oh, I have that one.
There's a song on there that I really love, and it's called I Still. And like, I've actually performed that live before, like, just lied to like the band that was playing with me and didn't tell them it was a Backstreet Boys song. It was just like, this is a song that I think we should do.
That's cute.
Just because it's a good song. They're so great.
That's great. So, AnGieAtkinson.com?
No, I don't have a .com yet. I'm working on that. I do have a blog, AnGiE Atkinson Music at blogspot.com. And a real quick rundown of all my stuff. So, Facebook, AnGiE Atkinson Music. YouTube, AnGiE Atkinson Music. Twitter, AnGiE_Atkinson, or probably the most like comprehensive of everything is my Reverb Nation page.
Cool.
ReverbNation.com/AnGiE Atkinson. I want to give you a couple of prezzies.
Thank you.
I have here with me this t-shirt, which is right now the album cover for my Double or Nothing EP. This is an AnGiE Atkinson t-shirt.
Nice, who drew it?
This was drawn by the beautiful, is she 15, 14? 15-year-old daughter of my best friend and tour manager, April. I think it's so stunning. She's got my little feather earring. And
yeah, you got it on.
So cute. So this is for
you. Thank you so much.
And I also I want to give you a digital download. I have a friend who, speaking of supporting, you know, music in New York City, I have a friend, I'm going to give him a plug, Brooke Pridemore is his name. He's a musician in New York City and based out of Brooklyn. And he had this wonderful idea at his shows to put download codes for his album on the back of like random photographs. So we picked this one out for you.
Nice.
It's a couple of dudes on the field.
Is that Miami?
Yes.
I know it.
You just knew. How could you not know?
I knew it was Miami.
So if you type in that download code at at that website, can we show it? Yeah, although that one, that one's for you.
Oh, okay. We'll save it.
Make them pay $1. All
right.
Or just sign up for the mailing list.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Come back
soon.
We'll be back with lots more.
Star quality. I can tell.
The close proximity.